Open the top with the plastic tag. Hold the steel ring. Pull the string firmly while pointing the flare away from yourself and from other people. Do not pull the flare towards you. Hold the flare downwind and outside the raft or rail. When the flare has burnt out, the steel tube will be very hot. Cool it down in water if possible to avoid accidents.